We have a lot of volunteers that come through our organization. Every summer, we take about 80 teenagers, and we bring them in, and we let them go and volunteer across the organization, and they do a great job. And they're from great families, and they're well-behaved, and wonderful things. I can't say anything bad about them. But there's a difference between a volunteer and a Cristo Rey student. When a Cristo Rey student walks in our door, they had business training. They had training to look people in the eye, to shake hands, to talk confidently. And they just do a fantastic job. The work is equivalent, but you can tell the difference in the training and the skill set that comes with a Cristo Rey student. So we really appreciate that. It's great work that the school's doing. It takes us 6 months to get a bedside nurse ready to actually care for a patient after they've gone through 4 years of college. It takes us 12 months to get an ICU nurse ready to take care of critical care patients. And we're doing that in the hospital, paying them their salary while we're educating them, because our schools aren't doing that. And that's what makes Cristo Rey so special to me. You are already doing that. You students have a wonderful opportunity to go into organizations and learn about how that industry works from the inside. You get to do it now when you're in high school, so you can prepare yourself for making a good decision about college. And the organizations get to benefit from seeing you're seeing us in a different way. You all sit in on some meetings and ask great questions. I know that. I've heard from your managers. You ask things that we don't necessarily see anymore because we're used to the way our industry works. So 3 years ago, when Cristo Rey approached us to partner with Cristo Rey and have students come to Emory St. Joseph's Hospital, it was our mission that called us to actually say yes. But I admit, when we said yes, we had conversation after conversation of what in the world are we going to do with a 14-year-old in our healthcare setting? I mean, really, what do you do? So, we had some shadowing set up, and I see the two that were coming in trying to do it. We had some small projects set up, nothing too extensive, nothing that would get them behind the scenes. They might see blood or something that would, you know, scare them. And then Gabby and Unique descended upon us. Say that in a very nice way. They came full of energy and enthusiasm, but they also came full of commitment and with a great respect for Cristo Rey and our organization, because they had great training and they were taught how important this opportunity was to them, and you could tell. So we quickly learned that the sky was the limit for what they could do, and that they were eager to do everything they could to learn while they were here. And I think in so many ways, they taught us more in the 2 years that they were with us than we actually taught them. So our directors report that when the students come in, they are focused on their tasks. They get things done right and very quickly to the amazement of her team. In fact, do not tell them that I told you this. When they first started making their deliveries, the full-time employees that work in materials management actually started following behind them because they were so quick and efficient at their job, they didn't actually believe they were delivering the supplies to the floor. But they did check on me. And they were all there, and they were amazed. And this is what they bring to each and every duty that they do. They bring efficiency, they bring attention to detail, they bring responsibility. And finally, I just want to end by saying thank you to the Atlanta community for embracing this effort, for embracing the support of Cristo Rey, and for the Cristo Rey team for all that you're doing to help these students each and every day.